Google's DeepMind RoboBallet, how AI teaches robots to work together without crashing. Picture a group of robots working side by side, moving smoothly without bumping into each other. No crashes, no awkward pauses, just well-coordinated teamwork. That's the idea behind RoboBallet. Programming a single industrial robot is already complex, relying on a teach pendants, offline tools, and plenty of trial and error. Now try synchronizing several robots in one shared space. With over 4.3 million industrial robots worldwide, the time and effort required for programming is a real barrier to scaling automation. Researchers from Google DeepMind Robotics, Intrinsic, and UCL have developed RoboBallet, an AI system that uses graph, neural networks, and reinforcement learning to generate collision-free plans for multiple robots. Instead of painstaking coding, it just needs a CAD file and a task list. In tests, the system's coordinated up to 8 robots within seconds, producing plans that are about 25% more efficient than traditional methods. And interestingly, as the number of robots increased, task execution times actually dropped by 60%. The name comes from its choreograph-like approach. The AI finds harmony between robots' timing, space, and flow, turning what used to be a complex scheduling puzzle into a smooth routine. Looking forward, this kind of planning could let factories adapt on the fly to design changes or unexpected events, reducing downtime and increasing flexibility. RoboBallet shows that when robots learn to work together gracefully, automation becomes faster, safer, and far easier to scale. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robots can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.